message just repeats. Regret, regret, regret.
That's all.
Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien mammals. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet!
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, son. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon.
It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in.
Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. The only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That prophet is going to tell us why.
30 seconds out.
Stand by to...
Whoa.
You all right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go! They didn't know we're here before. They do now. Yep, here they come. Up high.
Stand firm!
Hey, Chief, that was mine!
More on the street, left side. Right
not
side,
as easy
in
as
the
you
street.
Thought, amigo.
Oh, you a man now?
All right! Lucky me.
We got jackals in the courtyard. Buggers, heading over the rooftops.
Got another hostile.
Good job, Chief.
Hell yeah, sir. All right.
In the street, right side. Courtyard, jackals!
It's your time! I ain't going anywhere!
Yeah, he's good!
Mm-hmm.
grab some dirt!
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines! Let the Chief show you how it's done!
Second squad, this is Cortana. What is your status? Over.
We're operational, ma'am. Barely. Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole. Stay put. We'll come to you.
Traps!
Side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me. Stay out of sight.
Careful, Chief. That Shadow's gun packs a punch.
Buggers! Coming off the beach!
Concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Okay, everyone be cool!
Oh!
pod. They're inbound on your position.
Perfect. The Covenant have already cleared a way inside. This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
This is serious, man!
Not a waste of all!
Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them.
Oh.